welcome to our 2020 online piano student concert. This year is surely an interesting year for all of us. Usually we'll do concert in person, but due to this year's restriction, I decided instead of waiting for the opportunity to arise for us to gather again in person, why don't we do an online concert? I'm surely very proud of everybody's participation and performance, and grateful for the parents' support. Now, not everybody is participating in this concert. Some of the newer students are not joining us this year. And also the adult students are having another separate music sharing event. In this performance, some students are playing their own compositions, and a few students actually just started the lessons only a few months ago. Now, at the end of the concert, we're going to announce a few awards for the students. One will be Original Composition Award, the other Student of the Year, and Best Performance of the Concert. I'm also going to perform a couple of songs in the beginning and at the end of the concert. There will be a trio that I perform with. It's a flute, clarinet, and piano trio. Enjoy the concert! So today I'm going to start our concert with my own composition. It's called Autumn. Sometimes I just write a song, you know, I just play and improvise and then I have an idea. So I encourage my students to write their own songs, as you will see in this concert. I hope you enjoy my song.
Hello, my name is Savannah, and I'm going to play a couple songs that I made called The Seasons, and, you know, spring, summer, autumn, and winter.
Bobby, and I will be playing the song Undertale / Mega Bellana and Happy by Pharrell Williams.
Thank you.
concert, and it has three songs: Little Dog, Twinkle Twinkle, and Mary Had a Little Lamb.
Thank you. going to be playing Right We Row, a kitten song that I made, and Cuckoo.
Hello, my name is Raphael, and today I'll be playing Indian Dance and Autumn.
Thesis.
Thank you.
name is Abby, and I played High Top Shoes, theme of the Surprise Symphony, and Number One You.
Thank you.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Thank you. Thank you.
That's the end of our performance. I'm very glad to see everybody's performance and super proud of everyone. Now it comes to our award presentation. There are three awards. The first one is Best Composition. And the award goes to Savannah Butterfield. Congratulations, Savannah. You did a marvelous job with your own composition and also performing in the concert. It's a really wonderful little collection of the seasons. So again, congratulations and well done. Now the second award is the Best Performance. Before I announce the Best Performance, I want to give a special shout out to a few students, Gracie, Isla, and Bobby. Especially Isla and Gracie, the girls only joined us 3 months ago. Yes, and they did an amazing job. So congratulations. And Bobby, you did great. Really wonderful performances. But I just have to say everybody did super, super good. All right. But I have to choose one. And the best performance goes to Andre Aquino. Andre, you did a fantastic job with the performance, and your performance always stunned the audience. People always ask me, oh, when's Andre going to play? We love his performance. So congratulations again. Now the third award is the Student of the Year. So the Student of the Year is someone who keeps up with the lessons, progress, and practice throughout the year, and did a consistent job with it. I think the award goes to Abby Hogan. Congratulations, Abby. You did a fantastic job with the lessons. Even we had to do the lessons online for a while. And I just say, you know, it's really super hard for younger students to be able to do the lessons online. And so well done to everybody. Been doing online lessons. Shout out to Stella, did a great job, still doing the online lessons, and I love your performance. But everybody did a super wonderful job, and congratulations to everybody. I'm super grateful that you guys participated, and thanks for watching. Wherever you are, fans and family, and I really appreciate you. I hope to see you guys in person very soon in our concert again. Happy Thanksgiving. We have a lot to be grateful for this year. Thank you again. I'll see you soon.